those, are they?
Death and Dominion of South Africa has capitulated to our glorious armies. She now marched in Cape. After the start of the military occupation and now that the war is finished, some voices have arisen claiming we need to puppet South African nation to keep the area under control. During those discussions, another issue has been brought to the table. If we create a puppet state, should it have the protectorates of Bechuanaland and Rhodesia that South Africa sees in 25, or should we reduce this influence to the core of the country? I'm going to reload that because, yeah, if I knew that they would have gone to the... They would have not been able to call that, I would just have taken this, that for myself then. Yeah, remove the protectorates. Not like the King Court, so I might as well have it under my direct control. Que da ocidental praia Lusitânia, por mares nunca adiante navegados, passaram ainda além de Taprobana, em perigos e guerras esforçados, mais do que prometia a força humana, e entre gente remota edificaram novo reino que tanto sublimara. Every man who joins the royal military understands that he carries on his shoulder the history of thousands of glories.
Diga-me o que tenho de fazer.
Thank you. We cannot allow the economic views and our concepts created by politicians to get in the way of the new Portugal, even if it means reminding some of them who truly holds power in the kingdom.
Diga-me o que tenho de fazer. Saiam daí!
By connecting our promises to the construction of new infrastructure, job creation and revenue generation will ultimately benefit us from an economic standpoint.
Diga-me o que tenho de fazer. Diga-me o que tenho que fazer.
The model supports the sponsored public work programs. The faster we can pull ourselves out of this dreadful recession.
Guarda as suas ordens. Considere como foi.
As you proceed the expansion of a military, you must ensure that each and every one division is supplied with all sorts of weapons. And take such an end of, however, united neither cheap nor easy.
Diga-me o que tenho de fazer. Diga-me o que tenho de fazer.
And the annexation of Oman. After a long fight with the Omani, we have launched a full offensive and forced the Omani army to surrender. Muscat is now in your hands. Liberate. So yeah, with that, we are going to end the video for now.